Hey, everybody. Welcome back to Hometown Hodges and the beautiful Abbeville Opera House. Just want to thank a few people. Hashtag Team Greenwood. You guys have been doing great, helping us get bands in here. Custom Audio and Lighting. Steve Riley, thank you again for the T-shirts. Please go get them. $10 a piece. He's selling them from his shop. Ann Eller on 98.5. She's been great. But ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls from around the world, Ryan Pitts and the Southern Gentlemen.
All right. We appreciate you all tuning in tonight. Hopefully you'll continue to do that. We've, of course, enjoyed a second opportunity to sing for you all tonight. And hope you enjoy it. Thank you, Abbeville Opera House, and, of course, always Hometown Hodges. They've been wonderful to allow us to do that. Just, again, a top-class organization. They're wonderful people. We're going to try to entertain you a little while tonight.
Thank you.
first thing I took in the door was a lonesome whistle blowing and a youngest dream of growing up to ride on a freight train in town. I'm not knowing where I'm bound, but no one can change my mind. And one and only rebel child from a family in my mama seemed to know what lay in store. In spite of all my Sunday learning, all the bad I kept on turning till she could hold me anymore. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. Mama tried to raise me better, but I'm bleeding 99. And it's only me to blame if I cry. All right. Soul. Left my mama heavy load. She tried so very hard to miss you. Working out days without rest, wanted me to have the best. She tried to raise me right. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life down the road. Oh, it's still right. Mama tried to raise me better. Need a 99, and it's only me to blame for my life. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could stand right. Mama tried to raise me better. Need a 99, and it's only me to blame for my life. Well, that is only me to blame, but Mama tried.
Bring it to me. Bring your
Couple of it coming on in. Make sure you like the post and share it so most people can hear this as possible. We love that. Love y'all. Things are starting to open back up, but we can't wait to be back before you fully. We can't wait for that. We love y'all for tuning in tonight. Hope you enjoy it. We're going to continue on. Here we go, boy. Oh, well, I felt tears welling up coming deep inside, like my heart's going to be red. I'm painful. I can never say where you might say that I was taking it on. Since you wouldn't be off with the arm. Somebody was right out of sorrow, and I met them right there for home. I said, the race is on, and here comes pride in the backstretch. My heart and soul to the inside. My tip will hold it back. Scratching for another set, and it looks like heartache. The winner loses all. Oh, one day I ventured love, never once expected what the final results would be. Oh, my bed fell, waking up each morning, finding best is gone for me. There's anger and pain in the heart for the day for the one that I hate to betray. Somebody who the race is on. Here comes pride in the backstretch. My heart and soul into the inside. My tip will hold it back. It's right not to fall. And my heart's out of the running. True love scratches for another sense. And the race is on. And it looks like heartache. Winner loses all. Gone for me. There's anger and pain in the heart for the day, for the one that I hate to trace. Somebody new came up to win her, and I came out in a fourth. I said, the race is on, and here comes pride in the backstretch. My heart is going to the inside. My tears hold it back. Try not to fall. My heart's out of the running. To love, stretching for another sense.
the race is on, and here comes pride and the backseat. Heart and soul into the eyes. I got to hold it back. If I knock the ball, and my heart's out of the running. She loves scratching for another set. I said the race is on. The race is on, and it looks like party. The winner loses on.
Yeah. Thank y'all.
Appreciate you all of you checking in. I see your comments and your views. Kellis, welcome. Miss Carol, Tyler, we love you, my friend. All good. The folks back in Georgetown viewing us in my home. We love all of you. Miss Courtney Bass, Miss Allison, Prayam Burns, Prayam out the lake. We love you, darling. Wendy Grooms, back home. My green, one of my second mothers back home. Love you, darling. A lot of folks. We appreciate you tuning in. We hope you continue listening to us. Again, give us a share. Give us a like. We'll take a little ride to Amarillo. Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I've got is just what I've got on. Everything I got, but what I've got is mine. I ain't rich, but Lord, I'm free. Amarillo by morning. Willows, where I'll be. They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe. I lost a wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. But I'll be looking for it when they pull that gate, and I hope the judge ain't blind. 'Cause Amarillo by morning, and willows on my mind. Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. God, it's just what I've got home. I ain't got a dime, but what I've got is mine. I ain't rich, but Lord, I'm free. I'm a Amarillo by morning. Thank you. featuring Mr. Keller Ridgway on this one.
Sitting at a tiny table in a ritzy restaurant. She was staring at her coffee cup. He's trying to keep his courage up by flying blue. Talk was small, they talked it all. They both knew what they want. There was no need to talk about it. Old enough to scope it out and keep it blue. She said, "You don't look like my type, but I guess you'll do."
Story of my life.
Third Red Roman, Blue Red Rendezvous. He said, "I'll even tell you that I love you if you want me to." They drove to the family inn. She didn't have to pretend. She didn't know what for. Went to the desk, made his requests while she waited outside. He came back in with the key. She said, "Give it to me and I'll unlock the door." She said, "I've never done this kind of thing before. Have you?" The Red Romance, the Red Rendezvous. He said, "Yes, only a time or two." Drove to the Holiday Inn. She didn't have to pretend. She didn't know what for. Went to the desk and made his request while she waited outside. He came back in with the key. She said, "Give it to me, I'll unlock the door." She kept saying, "I've never done this kind of thing before. Have you?" The Red Romance, the Red Rendezvous. He said, "Yes, only a time or two, three or four or five or six."
I've lost.
The Red Romance, the Red Rendezvous. It was a third rate romance, low rate rendezvous. They're singing third rate romance, low rate rendezvous.
I have to say tonight, it's just a privilege to be on the stage with not only some of the most talented musicians I've ever met, but I call them friends as well. And it's wonderful when you can work with friends too. Of course, most people know Nick Massey. Got Willie Thompson on the back with a T.
Willie Thompson.
And of course, Mr. Keller Ridgway on my left with the lead guitar. And we love you all. It's a pleasure to be here. Met a lot of wonderful people through all of this. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're tuning in. Hope you continue to do that. Here we go. We don't smoke marijuana in Muskogee, and we don't take no trips on LSD. We don't burn our draft cards down on Main Street, because we like living right and being free. And we don't make no party out of loving. And we like holding hands and pitching wood. We don't let our hair grow long and shaggy. Don't have to wait too much. But the hippies out in San Francisco do. Help me out, boy. Because I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee. Oh, it's a place where even square and have a ball. We spoke still the roughest thing on campus. Well, the biggest thrill of all.
Leave it to me and I'll mess up.
Boots are still in style for manly footwear, and beads and Roman sandals won't be seen. Football's still the roughest thing on campus. Oh, that's true this year. And the kids, they still respect college team. Let me see if I can get it right this time. I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee. It's a place where we might square and have a ball. We still wave old glory down at the courthouse, and white lightning still the biggest thrill of all.
Look here, boys.
Well, I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee.
Oh, that was good.
It's a place where even square and have a ball.
Ball.
We still wave old glory than at the courthouse, and white lightning still the biggest thrill. Biggest thrill of all.
What?
In Muskogee, Oklahoma, USA.
Where the sun don't never shine, and to be in some big city, in a small with a girl on my mind.
diesel freight train. Take me far on down the track. I'm going away. I'm leaving today. I'm going, but I ain't coming back. I'd rather be in some hollow where the sun don't ever shine than to be home alone, knowing that you're gone. It would cost me to lose my mind. Where the sun don't never shine, and to be home alone, knowing that you're gone, it would cause me to lose my mind. So blow your whistle, freight train, take me far on down the track. I'm going away. Well, I'm going away. I'm leaving today. Well, I'm going, but I ain't coming back.
One more time.
Well, I'm going away. I'm leaving today. Well, I'm going, but I ain't coming back.
While we get ready for the next one, of course, you see our Venmo, PayPal, Cash App, anything like that. You see we have. Please share it with that. Some of these guys here, this is what they do for a living. And of course, Hometown Hodges, of course, doing an amazing job. Abbeville Opera House, all of that goes back here. They're just trying to make do while things are like they are. And, of course, y'all have all been so generous to a lot of the bands. You've been generous to us before. We ask you to do that again tonight. And you see it. They have it listed there. If you feel obliged to, do it. If not, then that's fine, too. Just enjoy the night.
Well, what you got cooking?
something of me. Oh no, I said, have a mind to me, something of me. I said, how's about cooking something of me?
All right. Cha-cha-cha.
We're going to feature our very talented drummer, Mr. Will Thompson. He sings this song just as good as anybody I know other than John Prine himself.
I'm going to send this one out to my Aunt Ann. Her mother just passed away just a little while ago, so this is one of her favorite songs.
Living, just a hard way to go. Pastor Will Thompson.
Thank you.
I got rice cooking in the microwave. Got a 3-day fit, I don't plan to shave. It's a goofy thing, but I gotta say, I think I'm doing all right. Yeah, I think I'll make some homemade soup. Feeling pretty good, and that's true. It's neither drank nor drug in the snow. I'm just a doing all right. Cause it's a great day to be alive. No, the sun still shining when I close my eyes. It's a hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just as good?
We're going to
sing one more for you, and we're going to take a short, short break. We'll be right back. Hope you're still tuning in. Keep liking, keep sharing. Again, if you feel obliged to, just donate to us, to the band, to Hometown Hodges, on the Venmo, on the PayPal, all the others you see there. Our names are there, are listed. We appreciate that. We love all of you. David Massey, Nick's mama, she loves this song. We love you, darling.
I've been kicked by the wind, robbed by the snow. I'm drunk and dirty, don't you know I'm still. My pretty Alice, every headlight, Alice, Alice, Alice. And I've been from Tucson to Tucson, Gary, that should be the tone of our, driven every kind of rig that's ever been paid, driven the back road so I wouldn't get wet. And if you give me weed, wine, and sin, then you show me a sign, I'll be willing to be moving. If you
y'all for joining us thus far. We want to welcome everybody back to Hometown Hodges live streaming. If you're just tuning in with us tonight, we're Ryan Pitts and the Southern Gentleman. Keller Ridgway on my left, Nick Massey on my right, Will Thompson on the drums right behind me. And I'm Ryan Pitts. We love all of you. Hope you enjoy it. We'll get right back in this thing. I saw the light, I'm baptized by the fire in your touch and the flame in your eye. Born to love. Here we go. We'll continue this right on for you. Anybody seen the moon tonight? There we go. Here's out to my good friend, saw the comments, Mr. Michael Abbott. He requested this song, one of his favorite spots. I should do it for you, my dear friend. Well, the sun goes down, my side down. Lonesome feeling comes through my door. The whole world turns blue. There's a rundown bar across the railroad track. Table for two. I spent most
lights every night, they need the light, neon blue. If you lose your words, lonely, there's always room here for the lonely. What you broke your dream, that's
out of the beams of neon
blue. I think of two young lovers running wild. Close my eyes, sometimes see you in the shadows of Smithfield. No telling how many tears I said and cried. How many lies have I lied to my poor heart?
We'll look at some comments here. Miss Ellen Jinx. Nick, she said this is Isabel's watching us.
Hey, Isabel.
DJ's baby. Love you, darling. Watch out.
I'd like to give a shout out to the Meridians, too. They're all watching us. They're an OG band from back in the day. It's Mr. Tommy Bryan.
Hey.
And Ken. And Doobie.
All the way from Magnolia, Texas.
And Mr. Dave Matthews, I know he's watching too.
Hey, my boys, to get right here in a minute. Here we go.
Coming unglued.
than a woman.
To our good buddies, the Meridians.
You got me some vitamin C if I come up here tonight. Maybe it won't happen the rest of the night. Y'all.
We love y'all.
All right. We're going to take y'all back to third grade. When you used to write letters and stuff.
Talk to Miss Emmy Lou. Mr. Keller does a good job on this number.
Say hey to Uncle Bobby. Know you're watching. We appreciate you. We love you. Bobby.
Beside Emmy Lou Hayes, pink dress, matching bow in her ponytail. She kissed me on the school bus. She told me not to tell. Next day I chased her to the playground, across the monkey bars to the merry-go-round. Emmy Lou got caught passing me a note before the teacher took it. Read what she wrote. Do you love me? Wanna be my friend? If you do, well then know me, ready to take me by hand. If you want to, this is how love goes. Check yes or no. Stars in their eyes. Ain't much changed. I still chase Emmy Lou up and down the hall, around the bed in our room. Last night I took her out in a wide limousine. 20 years together and she still gets to me. Can't believe it started that long ago.
Y'all ever get any letters in third grade?
It wasn't much. I wasn't much to look at in third grade.
Yeah. I got some letters. They're all F's.
All right. We love y'all. Hope you're enjoying it. We're going to sing this next song. It's personally one of my favorites. Mr. Sammy Kershaw redid this song, and it's apparently it's one of my favorite songs because my boss lady loves it. Now, she's watching tonight.
You better do a good job, then.
Better do a good job for her. Her and Rupa way out there at the lake. We love y'all, Rupa and Carol Harlan.
Absolutely.
We'll sing this for y'all.
Thank you. that was so small, you could throw a rock from in the air. It was a dirt road main street. She walked off in a bare feet, and it's a shame I won't be passing through again. That's all right with me. Well, I think she was laying there, moonlight dancing off her head. She walked up and took me by the hand. We made love in my Chevy.
Chevy Van for y'all. Hope you enjoyed that.
All right. Hey, Mr. Keller, cranking up on that guitar one time. There you go, boy. Rock the floor.
Two things in life that make it worth living is guitars that tune good fun, feeling women. I don't need the name in the marquee line. I got my song, I got you with me tonight. Maybe it's time we've got back basics of love. Let's go to Luke and Buck, Texas, Billy and Waylon and the boy. This successful life for living's got us. You'd like the Hatfields and McCoy. Between Hank Williams' pain song, Newberry's train songs and blue eyes caught in the rain. It's out of looking but Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain. So when you sell your diamond ring, you should lose your jeans and go away. Choking me and in your heart, I think we cry. And we've been so busy keeping up with the Jones, four-car garage and your Silver home. Maybe it's time to the basic of love. Successful life for living scars. You'd like the Hatfields and McCoy. And me and Hank Williams playing songs, Newberry's train songs, and blue eyes caught in the rain. Yes, out in Lukenbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Let's ride one more time.
Lukenbach, Texas, Willie and Waylon and the boy. This successful life for living's got us. You'd like the Hatfields, McCoy. And Mad Twain, Hank Williams' pain songs, Newberry's train songs, and blue eyes crying in the rain. Yes, out in the in my Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Me Twain
and me Twain, Hank Williams playing songs, Newberry's train songs, and blue eyes crying
Rickenbach, Texas. Ain't nobody feeling no pain. Yes, out in Rickenbach, Texas. Ain't nobody feeling no pain.
night thus far. Never leave me alone. Now you're sorry, lonesome and scared. And you say you'd be happy if you just come back home. Here's a quarter on someone who cares. Oh, someone who listens and might give a damn. Maybe one of your sweet affair. Oh, but don't come here hanging up your lines. Here's a calling someone who cares. Girl, I hope what we had would never come back. So you're leaving, caught me on the way.
Y'all hanging out with us tonight, out there in your own homes, away from people. We got a couple more for you. We appreciate y'all.
And hope you enjoyed it thus far. Voice hasn't been what it normally is tonight, but hope you overlooked that. But these guys have been great, though. They played spot on tonight. Here we go. As soon as I said it.
You matched me up with a spot on.
Wine like nobody I know. Drop by one Friday.
dust on the body. It's one of those things you see every time. Might be a little dust on the body.
You, I'm here to recall the things we used to say and do. I don't wanna get over you. I don't wanna get over you. I haunt the same places we used to. If I had two dozen roses,
cold-hearted and get a little less sleep at night. If I had 2 dozen roses, would it change your mind? Oh, baby, would it change your mind?
Two more for you. We're going tonight. We appreciate you all for coming. Well, not coming, but tuning in tonight. We wish you were here. We love you. We appreciate that again. I want to thank Hometown Hodges, Avable Opera House, for allowing us to be here tonight. I hope you've enjoyed that. Again, Venmo, PayPal. If you can do that, support this wonderful group. Support these wonderful people allowing us to do this. We appreciate y'all. Here we go.
Well, you can tell the world you never was a girl. You can burn my clothes and burn them gone. And you can tell your little friends just what a fool I've been and laugh and joke about me on the phone. Or you can tell my little lies that don't make on the phone. And you can tell my clothes. Or you can tell my little lips to tell me things and truths. They won't be reaching out for you no more. I said, don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart. I just don't think you understand. Well, if you could tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man.
Tonight. Love y'all.
Lay down, my dear brother. Lay down and take your rest. Don't you lay Jesus loves you. good night. Lay down, my dear brother. Lay down and take your rest. Why don't you lay your head upon your Savior's breast? I bid you good night, good night, good night. Well, I bid you good night, good night, good night.
We love y'all tonight. Appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Thank y'all.